Police are investigating after a man was stabbed in the chest in the city of Erie. It's new tonight at 10 o'clock. According to police, this happened around 7 in the 1100 block of East 11th Street. Now, the victim was conscious and breathing at the scene and taken to a local hospital. Police say the injury did not seem life-threatening. They are currently interviewing people, but nobody has been arrested or charged yet.